guys, welcome to Dazzle's District. Today's video, I'm going to be taking you guys out with me for a little event I'm going to be attending. And unfortunately, I wasn't allowed to bring a plus one, so I have to go by myself. And I decided, well, why not bring you guys along too? You guys are my unofficial plus ones for this event. I graduated in 2021 and my school is having an alumni fete. I don't know what a fete is, but I assume it's a French word for party or get together or something like that. I haven't decided on my outfit, but I have two options, so I'm just going to choose one of them. Before that, I'm going to quickly do my makeup and then head out. I'm already running a little late, so I have to really be fast. I'm going to go and start getting ready. I've already showered and brought out the two selections. I just have to do my makeup, pack my bag, wear my shoes, pick an outfit, and get a cab. The venue for the event is thankfully close to my house, so I don't have to go far. If this is your first time coming by the district, you're very welcome. I hope you enjoy this video. Please hit the subscribe button to join the district, share it with your friends, and give it a thumbs up. I actually have to go because I'm running late. All right, guys, bye.
I'm outstanding, so I stand out. Stand out. Got more babes than a bash house. Top gun on my Tom Cruise. Play for keeps and I don't lose. You more than love it, cause I'm cool as a breeze. So pick a poison, yeah, I got what you need. Nonchalant, got the green, I'm a patient all night. We gon' keep it psychedelic like a cat, man, a stem, catch a wave on us. Take a shot, make a friend, just enjoy the moment. Blue sky walking on these haters. Celebrate every day like a birthday.
Hey guys, I'm sorry it's not so bright, but I just finished my makeup and I'm dressed. So, well, that's my blazer I'm going to wear on the chair. So I'm dressed, I finished my makeup and I'm about to head out. I just got a car. I'm going to take off my scarf so that my baby hair can be free. Yeah, that looks good. Yeah.
Wait, Dazzle, what did you say?
Hi guys, I hope you're enjoying this video. Give it a thumbs up.
Yeah. I brought a bag just in case what I'm doing, I'll get some cash for people. But what a privilege to be with you this evening. I mean, Fete was there. Our alma mater. To all of you gathered here, thank you so much for honoring the invitation. Enjoy the evening, but let's start doing the network. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Celebrate.
Hi guys, welcome back. Just got home from the event. It was actually so fun, way more fun than I thought. As you see in the video, we ate, we discussed, we socialized, caught up with old friends, old memories, all of that good stuff. It was really a fun night. I'm sweaty, my makeup is breaking, and I'm just tired, so I'm just going to clean my makeup and then just shower and prepare to go to bed. I don't know if I'll take this on throughout the weekend, but if not, thank you so much for stopping by Dazzle's District. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and hit the subscribe button to join the district. All right guys, bye. Hi guys, welcome to Dazzle's District. Well, I ended up turning the spend the night with me to a weekend in the life. Yesterday I went for the alumni event at my school, and this morning my housemate and I just went to buy some things for the house, mostly like cleaning things, but a few foodstuffs here and there, eggs, biscuits, and some other things. All right, so she wants to make breakfast, so I actually have to leave. I'll check in with you guys later again. Guys, welcome to Dazzle's. Oh, stop laughing there. Hi guys, welcome to Dazzle's District. Good morning. It is a beautiful Sunday morning. I promised you guys I would step out yesterday and I wasn't able to. Ended up staying at home and having like a proper lazy Saturday that I did not regret. But today I'll be going to church. I just woke up, it's around 8 o'clock, so I want to go shower. If I have time, I'll show you guys my outfit options. If not, I'm sorry, you see me wearing it to church. Other than that, I'll see you guys as the video progresses. If this is your first time stopping by, you know you're welcome already. You know that we're here for you, so please hit the subscribe button and join this stream. I'm so tired and I look so I'm just gonna go. Bye. Hi guys, so I'm about to head to church. I just wanted to drop in and show you guys what I'll be wearing. This is my fit, but I'll take like a better video when I'm dressed up. This is option number one. I had this on with the top and I'm not really feeling it, so I'm going to change and then come show you guys what I decide on. So I'm finally ready to go to church. I'm just going to do some little vlogging while I'm there, but other than that, I'll check in with you guys when I am back. I look pretty cute. You should check out my TikTok for some videos. You know, I put some content over there. Guys, I'm about to leave the house for church. I'm just checking my videos to see that everything looks good. good. We're gonna be heading to church now, so come with us. Bye.
See the mask, whatever.